Give and step. Give and forget. There's a superpower in giving. What if I tell you that help, protection, healing, and so forth are all tied to giving? Yeah. But it's not transactional. You cannot wait until you're sick to give to get healing. No. You got to be genuine with your giving. One of the most noble acts of giving is giving your help, giving a hand, giving assistance to someone that can never repay you. My friend, give willingly, give freely. Give to your friends, give to your family, give to your community. And don't stick around to be repaid. Don't stick around to be rewarded. Keep stepping, keep moving. Your reward cometh from God. And it comes in many different forms. So give, my friend, willingly, sincerely. Keep stepping.